All right, so hello there. This is Counter Clockwork, as probably little to no people know. And yes, this will be my first Let's Play video on this channel, and for the most part in this format ever. So obviously, as you can tell, and probably read in the title and everything else I'm going to be redoing after I record this, I'm playing Slender: The Arrival. And this is a blind playthrough of this because I've never played it before. So let's start this up. There's a little bit of lighting because I cracked open my blinds a little bit, you know, to add to the blind experience. Totally, totes pun. Okay, this is recording. Oh well. Okay, not bad. I mean, it was like 22 frames per second. You know, hang on a second. I gotta turn the graphics down a little, just a little bit. Texture quality is extremely high, so let's just don't turn it down one notch. Okay, that makes no difference. I think this game just sucks.
Studios proudly presents. In association with Parsec Productions.
I like the way he's running, just. I wish I could run that way all day long. Oh, even though this is running somewhat poorly on my end because I'm recording and it does drop frames a little bit, since I'm recording it in 60 frames per second, I think actually like, the end result for the video is actually like pristine, from what I understand. We'll see. This is kind of like a test video, so take it as you will. You can dislike. I know it might suck. So let's just stay focused on the game. Just keep feeling like adding little notes like that. So okay, it's getting darker and more drummy. Definitely more drummy over here. There's definitely drums falling from the sky. Okay, these frames are just kind of bad. Hang on. Is it only high and low? Oh, that sucks. Let me turn off anti-aliasing. Well, ooh, hey baby. I like kids. Well, since it's sold, I will leave this property to its owners and rightfully let them. Okay, I'll just steal it. I'm taking the house with me. Okay, so this works a lot like. Oh, wow. I was about to say, this works a lot like Outlast did, but this is much worse. What? That animating is terrible. Thought that was a dead body, honestly. That is so terrible. It's like they like scratched a chalkboard just to make that sound effect. Like that would be like the worst job ever. Like, you have to, like, listen in high quality, like, a million times to get that effect, like, really clear and crappy. Make it unpleasant. Okay. So, you can assume maybe the last name of Kate, who was selling the house, is Hayes. This is her mother. Deed. I hurt you too. Are these like, what does it say? Cornflakes? Oh, okay. Is this supposed to be like, I don't really know. Those are like banners, like falling on something. It almost looked like the Tour de France. Like, those could be like little gate entrances. I can't really, maybe I'm just dumb. I could be. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what we all said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. Unknown sender. CR. Okay. The mind games already start right now, because I'm wondering not only what the hallucinations are, but like, what is CR? Who is that? Yeah. I can't open this? No, I can. I can only pull it. Well, if this, either this car is freaking huge or I'm fairly small. I know I'm way taller than my vehicle. This is a really really crappy garage. With the garage door open for the vehicle that's not there. So I may run into another vehicle. Let's see. This is X-Files. No. Oh, it were. It's like hairspray or something, I don't know. Shaving cream. Potato bottles, okay. What? Am I really this short? Like, they really did a poor job of making the scaling, like, accurate. Unless I'm really just a short person, which sucks. Go to my room. I don't like this place anymore. My parents made me short. I hate life. Check math, atheists. Okay, some books for the bookshelf that's not anywhere. I feel like this is probably like some famous art piece that I just don't know. London or something. More books. Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way. I can't do a female voice. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I'd turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me, winky face. I can't almost winky face with a giant smile. Love you always, Kate. Okay. I don't know. The way it's worded, it kind of makes me feel like she knows this person before, like, already. Oh, I can open windows. Okay. That's nice. Probably can't lock them, even though there's obviously locks on them. Tea is nice. Okay, it's been a while since I last spoke, wasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten me. I wrote a letter in old fashioned, but I like to sit anywhere with something. I was doing at the time, but all the stuff we used to came rushing back to the family. I remember when I'd sneak over at night so we could both go out on our adventures, ghost hunting, we call it. Blah, 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 scribble, scribble, scribble. How long has it been again? It's been at least a couple of years, hasn't it? She was always kind of mean to me. Maybe she actually knew about us sneaking out all the time. Guess we'll never be. Sorry, ignore all of that. I'm dumb. I hate people. Okay, so this is probably the person Kate was referring to in the, at their letter. Also, codenamed CR. So. Is there nowhere to jump? Okay, that's what that is. I thought that was like some progress bar at the top the whole time. America. Well, it's getting a little louder. So, I think it's poorly trying to depict. This is like a nerd's room. There's already books, so it's close enough for me. Really, nothing in here though. That I can tell. Maybe to the car? Is that like this whole mission? Like, is it? It was this whole like exploration of the house, just learning and going to the vehicle. That's it. Come on, man. Better not be. Spooky. Okay, that's fucking creepy. Out of here. That is definitely 8 notes. Is this a weapon? I'll take it. I just feel like the character is gonna run to the woods. Like, this is my goal right now. Like, was there a button for the scrapbook? Investigate. Really? Like I said, it's purposely beyond the back.